create silent symptoms of stress, which making you sick day by day. Red spots or rash. If you experiencing red spots or irritation on your skin, it might be a sign of stress. Taking so much stress create problems with your immune system, and it's led to the skin rash. Continuous headaches. Stress can trigger headaches every time. When you stress, your body release chemicals which cause changes in your nerves and blood vessels in the brain. So, it's a sign that you're taking extra stress. Constant cold problem. A survey found that who experiencing stress regularly are likely to get sick. Stress leads to a bad immune system, and it cannot prevent virus infection. So you got cold problem constantly. Hair loss. Losing small amount of hair is normal, but the increasing loss of hair suddenly became a sign of stress. Hazy feeling. You may feel hazy sometimes and get tired soon. It's a symptom of that you taking more stress. You cannot focus on your work because of this feeling. Backing of acne. Do you get acne problems again after your teenage? It may be a sign of overstress. When people stressed, our body releases cortisol. Cortisol helps skin to produce more oil than usual, and it's producing pimples. Bad stomach. You feel gas, cramping and bloating sometimes. It may be a sign of early stress. Stress affects our GI tract and leads to a bad stomach. Fluctuating weight. Stress disturbed our normal blood sugar and creating changes to metabolize protein, carbs, and fat. So, lose or gain weight could be a bad symptom of stress.